Yeah, come out with all of my big DDs, so I get ahead, sort of. Just give me a greater chance. Thanks. Oh, I was so excited. I was like jumping around, and like my coach was like, "Don't look at that, don't look at that." I was like, "Well," and then third. I don't know. It just kind of was like, well, I made it D2. I can. It's the same girls almost. It's just I've been diving with all of them. It's just gotta make it. It's really exciting because that was my goal this entire season, just to do better than last year.